Welcome to Brozabilt. I'm Coach Brozer, and we're going to show you how to properly perform the wide grip barbell bent over row. Stand over the barbell. As you can see, his knees are slightly bent, which takes the pressure off the lower back. His arms are about a little beyond shoulder width apart. He's going to carefully pick up the barbell. As you can see, his torso has a very slight arch in the lower back, and he's keeping his shoulders up just a little bit and eyes forward. He's going to pull the bar into the stomach, and he's going to stretch down under control. Because the elbows are wide, this works basically the upper back muscles and also the middle back very, very strongly, along with the lats. Key point on this movement is not to swing the barbell at all, not to use any momentum or to allow your torso to move out of this position. You're just pulling with the back muscles up to contraction and stretch. And that's how you properly perform the wide grip barbell bent over row. Click right here to start your free 7-day trial at brozabilt.com and get ready to begin your journey towards a profound physique transformation.